First woman to get a Nobel Peace Prize. First woman in East Central Africa to earn a doctorate degree. Planted millions of trees. Let's talk today about Wangari Maathai from Kenya. Born from a Kikuyu family in 1940 in Kenya, Wangari Maathai gets a scholarship which took her to the US in 1964, and from there it was a very long journey of moving from one country to another and from one university to another, earning more degrees in many stuff. Until when she came back to Kenya, started teaching and being involved in the life of Kenya. With time, she became the chairman of the National Council of Women in Kenya, and it's from here where she introduced her need of helping the environment and also empowering women. Again, this was the place where she introduced or started the Green Belt Movement. The Green Belt Movement was just a movement in which she worked mainly with women to keep clean the environment, especially by planting trees and helping women to have value in the society. And she extended this movement to more other countries, even in Africa, which created a huge African Green Belt Movement. In 1998, she launched the campaign of Jubilee 2000 Coalition, which was just basically a campaign which could help poor countries to be freed from their debt which they had before 2000, and those debts were cancelled successfully. She was recognized also to be active in many Kenyan activist activities, received many awards individually as also with the movement of the Green Belt Movement, and also in 1997 she was listed among the 100 heroine of the world. In 2002 she was also elected in the Kenyan parliament with 98%. In 2004 she got the Nobel Prize of Peace and was the first woman to ever make this in Africa. Died of cancer in 2011 at the age of 71. What can we learn from her? One thing which I learned from this woman particularly is her courage of being able to do something no matter where she was from. There is a misconception nowadays in the world. People turn to think that if you have to be successful or great or have a huge impact in the world, you must come from a rich family, have a certain gender, or have some other privileges which can make you to be able to make some of things easily. But she didn't see whoever she was, but was ready to help the planet no matter what could be a barrier in front of her. And she broke record which many men couldn't even achieve. Planting millions of trees, helping women, winning a Nobel Prize of Peace. These are so many huge things which even men is hard for them to say that they can achieve it. No matter the family she was coming from, the gender she had, and anything, she was ready to do anything. And I think this is a challenge to all Africans today. We should be ready to be huge people, not counting families we're coming from or countries we are coming from. We can still have an impact in the world, and she was an example already for us. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you'd like the world to know about Wangari Maathai, please share this video and let's share Africa to the world.